research doesn't happen without faculty. So clearly, it's faculty success. It is a combination of great ideas, facilities on campus now that really have improved. We have been able to increase our faculty numbers, and the new faculty have just come on with a vengeance, getting large grants in areas that are really important. They're so committed, just to name a few, looking at Native Alaskan suicide rates in teenagers and how to really impact that community. We have faculty in environmental health sciences doing incredible work in air pollution and health impacts around the world in areas like Nepal, as well as laboratory-based work and the impact of chemicals on birth outcomes in exposed individuals. We can collaborate with everybody on campus. We have faculty who work in community health education, health policy and management on the social science side, epidemiology, biostatistics, quantitative sciences, on the laboratory-based sciences, environmental health science, kinesiology, nutrition, and communication disorders as well. Our faculty already collaborate highly with other faculty across the country and globally. What is it that we can do through education, research, outreach, workforce development that can all work together for our goal, which is to really help the physical and mental well-being of our populations?